What's up guys, Jason here. Welcome back to my channel. So today I'm gonna make a two balloon machine gun. So I'm using two colors for this machine gun. I'm using blue, chrome, and silver chrome. Okay. So first, I'm gonna blow the blue one. Just blow until there's about three finger space. Just got it. Release some pressure. And up. And then what you're gonna do is three fingers, space, twist, three fingers, right? Then make a one finger bubble, and then pinch twist it. Okay, so now five fingers, fold it over. No, continue. 9 fingers, fold it, and then 4 finger space, this, or maybe 5. And then 1 loop. But you need to, so the second loop, you need to make it smaller than the first one. So this is the base. So now I'm going to blow this and leave roughly about 6 finger space. Like this. Maybe smaller. Get some pressure. Now, fold this balloon in half and then leave it a little bit of space here. And then twist it and then make a bubble here. Like this. And then pinch twist it. So now what you're gonna do is here. Put, slide this one in here and just slide it in the second slot like this. And then now what you do is put some pressure over here and then make one bubble and then stretch it up here and press it. This done. So a super balloon machine gun right here. So yeah, hope you guys like it, and I have a very big video coming up right up. So stay tuned for that, and I'll see you guys next time.